Hello everyone, I am your professor for the course Accounting and Finance in the First Nation Communities for the Spring 10 of 2018. For those who have not read my name is Rosa Sanchez. So in your course outline at the heading, you find the instructor information. The instructor information is about how you can find me, how we can communicate. So our principal way of communication is through my email. My email is rosa.sanchez@algoma.uca. And besides that, you had a schedule for the forum. The forum is a virtual place where you're supposed to be connected using the Moodle forum, and I will be connected at the same time. So I offer you two sections of the forum. One of them is gonna be on Mondays from 2 to 4 p.m. I will be connected by that time, waiting for you guys to connect to me and ask me any questions that you have on your assignments, on your reading, on your learning. I'll be there for you at that time. The other forum schedule is Saturdays from 4 to 6 p.m. The idea is that for those who are unable to be online, connected with me during the week, I can offer Saturdays in the evening, so hoping that will help people that is busy during the week. If you need, for some reason, to seat me, and because you need to have a conversation, because you need a better explanation, because the forum wasn't enough good, then you can request an Skype interview with me, and I will try to help you that way. Okay? So that will be under request. About the course information. Well, this course, guys, is meant to give you the basics of the accounting and finance for those people or those students that won't be a manager of in accounting or finance, that need to have the basics to be able to approach a company and to approach financial statements and finance information in a community government. We will have applications in the course that apply to First Nation communities, particularly in the last chapter, we will do that. We will be working with non-profit organizations and specifically with First Nations government financial statements. And for the rest of the course, you will find always an illustration that usually applies to the First Nation Bank of Canada that will apply the concepts that we have been studying in each chapter.